High school wrestlers with a contagious disease. Several are sidelined, but not one of the team's top athletes. Hear from the student who cried foul, only on 6 News at 11.